Dr. Robert Holt, hydrogeologist.
These are the red bed rocks that underlie the WCS site.
The red bed clays at the site are several hundred feet thick. The hydrology of the red beds precludes vertical flow of water in the subsurface.
If you objectively look at the geology and the hydrology of the WCS site, you'll find that there's no other place in Texas better suited for the disposal of low-level radioactive waste.
WCS is ready to be the solution for Texas.